हेलो किड्स, टुडे वी विल डू अ स्टोरी आई वांट टू ईट कुकुम्बर। वंस अ क्रो वाज फ्लाइंग ओवर फील्ड्स। ही लुक्ड डाउन एंड सो कुकुम्बर्स इन वन फील्ड। हिज माउथ वाटर्ड एंड ही said to himself, "Oh, what lovely, crunchy cucumbers. I want to eat one of those crunchy cucumbers." The crow swooped down and reached the cucumber vine. The moment he pecked at a cucumber, the vine said, "Your beak is dirty. First, go and wash it under a tap. Then you can have a crunchy cucumber." Crow went to the tap. The tap said, "Get a bucket to fill the water." Crow went to the shopkeeper and asked for a bucket. The shopkeeper said, "How will you pay for it?" "Give me money or some bread." Crow went to an old woman. The old woman felt sorry for the crow and give some bread. Crow gave the bread to the shopkeeper and took the bucket. He filled the bucket with water from the tap. Then he washed his beak with the water and went back to the cucumber vine. The vine saw his clean beak and gave him a cucumber. Crow ate the cucumber happily. Thank you.